Hello, my name is Roy Bennett, and you don't know me. Well, that'll all change very soon. You see, something you don't know about me is that I love telling stories. A story that changes the entire direction of my life. The day I met my girlfriend. Now let me think, it was a warm July evening, and I just got done playing with the kids. The ones at the playground. And I saw her eating a muffin. When I saw her take that first bite, something inside of me changed forever. I was extremely fond of this woman. Maybe it was the way she chewed ever so softly, or the way she brushed the crumbs off her lap. But I knew from that moment, I would marry her. Now, I did the thing any normal man would do, and I followed her home. She didn't exactly know that I was behind her for the entire mile walk back, but I think she had a feeling I was watching her. See, it's the little things like that that make me so confident in our relationship. I continued to follow her everywhere. It seemed like we were almost doing everything together. Eating meals together in all of her favorite restaurants, doing laundry in the same laundromat. I even moved into the apartment complex across the street so I could walk her home every day and make sure that, you know, no men tried to hit on her. She was mine. We have so much in common. It's like we were made for each other. I was infatuated with this amazing woman. There's just one very important thing I had to do. And that would be talk to her.